Hello, I am Marco. Welcome to another episode of Luxembourg campaign. Before starting recording, I've reorganized the army. I reached the conclusion that it would be much better to have the whole army just under a theater headquarters. So I replaced the leader of this theater headquarters by a logistics wizard. The reason for this reorganization is the fact that we are already having supply problems, and I'm worried that these problems might get worse. And the distances are huge, so I don't have enough leaders to create, for example, army groups, enough army groups to deal with supply issues. And a logistics wizard gives me more or less the same supply reduction than a major field marshal at an army group with a skill of 3. So in my opinion, this makes much more sense because we don't have enough leaders nor skilled leaders. So this out of the way, I'm going to have a look at technology. I probably need to make this much more simple because our infantry weapons are still very obsolete. Okay, gonna get rid of this for now. These are very important, so I cannot get rid of them. I'll get rid of this for now. Same thing here. Same thing over there. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's unpause this. By the way, I have put even these guys here under AI control because I'm afraid that these divisions might get cut off now that we are at war with the US. So that's it. Okay, we're trying to destroy a few divisions here, so let's do it. Our ships are damaged, but I'm going to send them to grab a few divisions. Let's hope they manage to evade the US Navy. Go there. Yeah, look at this amount of supply issues. Okay, I need to create a convoy here. Seems that I forgot to do it. So from Vigo to Boston. Let's go. Are we being bombed? Not sure. Anyway, we cannot do a thing. We don't have fighters, so what are these guys doing? Okay, cool. Guess that Canada will have to wait. I'm gonna return all these cores to their owners. This is highly confusing, at least for me, the way that I play. So I'm going to get rid of them. Speed 4. Okay, we're about to cut off a few divisions. Okay, These guys don't give me a break. Okay, move your ass. Okay, I'm gonna grab this division here to deal with the rebels. It's reduction. Looks good. So let's go back to the US. We're advancing quite fast here, but what are these guys doing? They're just staring. Oh, okay, these guys are not automated, they are still under the command of that army. Anyone else? I guess, yeah. Damn, forgot to see what these guys were doing. Only cars, so no problem. Let's go. Let's rebase somewhere. Maybe to Liverpool. Yeah, we have a lot of resources and supplies and fuel there. Okay, these guys are sitting here doing nothing. Less supply problems, yep, which is good. Let's have a look at what AI is doing. Try to get off this guy. And we capture New York. Let's create another convoy. There. Cool. Oops, no, I just want to detach the damage, the most damaged ships. I don't need to take all these ships with us, because I'm going to grab the marines that I have in here. So I'm going to rebase in Saigon. Grab that marine division. Okay. arrive in time. Lots of action going on and in several places. Oh nice, we are going to destroy around 3 divisions here. Where is this? India. Am I building? Yeah, I am building the militia, but I guess I need more. Or else these rebels will drive me crazy. Grab Washington. So we have another runaway at quarter. Here, little island. Okay, these guys are finished, so let's go after Washington. Just waiting for the infantry. Okay, you are ready. Nope. Come on, move your ass. So far so good. Very soon we will have more cruisers. I'm gonna leave say 2 landing crafts behind to pick up other divisions that the Japanese might give us. Whatever. Damn. I can come here. What's wrong with this? Back. Really want to get rid of those cores. First militia brigades are ready. waiting for it to reach one of our organization. Then I can attack. Go to Paris. Should go to our capital. It is in Madrid. Attach it to the to that core. Well, tough resistance here. Guess I was right not to go to Vancouver. Touch these guys. Let's see if he can capture Washington in this episode, but it doesn't seem very likely. Everyone is in range. Okay, you can move. Okay, Japanese are generous. They already gave us another two divisions. That's why I don't like to see, I don't want this cluttered. I want to look at over here and understand if you have more divisions or not. Don't care. So, you guys here. This is so, also very interesting. We are taking the Japanese Marines. What this will do is that they will be less likely to amphibious invade, for example, Australia, New Zealand, and all the territories around, because they will have less divisions. So we can take advantage of that. So, better send more. Landing crafts to Japan. Come on, move your asses. Okay, look at the progress. I hate when I have to do this twice. Okay, looks good. We are managing to cross unopposed here. I Okay, let's grab these cores and get rid of them. Okay, just don't listen, our time is up. Let's have a look at Eastern Front. Germany is advancing, which is great. It will give us more time. So, that's all for today. I hope you have enjoyed this, and take care.